Police are investigating an explosion that damaged a business. It happened around 1 o'clock this morning on South King Street. Workers from Sato and Associates, an engineering firm, told us it was so loud that people at a bar across the street heard the boom and called police. They found a scorched door and plastic pipe fragments once they got there. It's being classified as a prohibited device case. No one was injured. No arrests have been made in the case.